For those who are Earth-friendly and try to protect the Earth, you know how you receive these shipping boxes from FedEx or UPS? And they're filled up to the top with this stuff called styrofoam peanuts. Well, those aren't Earth-friendly and they pollute. But recently I received a Macy's box with my item I had purchased inside. But at the very bottom of this box was a note. Of course, the box was filled up with styrofoam peanuts to protect the item. But I read this note and it said, "Because we care about your products and our planet, we have filled the void around your shipment with an all-natural, loose-fill alternative packing product. Made from 100% corn, you can place it outside for birds to carry it away or watch it disappear with the next rainfall. Thanks for letting us serve you." So then I said, huh. Let's put this to the test. Alright, so here's the styrofoam peanut. But now that we found out that it's not styrofoam, what we're going to call it is a corn peanut, considering that it was made 100% of corn. It also said it can dissolve, so I decided I'm going to put this to the test. So first what you need is a container. And of course, in order for it to dissolve, you need to fill it up with water. And now, it's time to put it to the test. And now, we drop the peanut in the water. As you can see, it starts to dissolve. Let's put it in. Now, it is pretty much dissolved. I can just look at this. This is the result. So, it is true, it does dissolve. Now, if you want to put it to the test yourself, you can just receive a package, and shipping wise, from Macy's. Look at this. Alright, the point is proven.